Thank you. Here's Tom's first taste of a Hamakama.
Nice, lovely piece, a little light dip. Here we go.
Let's see what Tom thinks about that.
Superb. Absolutely superb.
Here we go. There's Tom having his first shot of a it's a scallop shot, a scallop shooter. Is that good?
That was really good.
Say something, I got sound.
Oh, hey. Picking it up at the ranch. Got my ranch. Good eats.
Doing a quick
check. 1-2. Check 1-2. Testing 1-2. Check 1-2.
Down, all the way down. Is that not my channel?
There's the man. May you rock. Biggest party on the block.
Yeah, I have no idea.
Wait, I know what channel this is on.
Thank you. Bye.
It is cool, man. After a big Halloween.
Yeah,
I might get some scissors. Looks like you need scissors to get that off.
And some of the dads talking about it because they all like, I mean, they like buy a pony.
It's not working.
And it's like, at a, it's like
I think it's broken.
Whatever, and they have like trainers that ride a certain amount of time. And so their kids can come in and basically ride them. And they said, well, I can only tell them the last time they went to this place, they don't like horses enough. They don't put the kids in there. And obviously, that means it's kind of good.